This is Horrible Science Explosive Experiments, the kit. I am Charlie, and today we will be making the lava lamp. Safety gear off. Check. Get the water and a pint glass. Tip all the water into the glass. Then get your oil and fill it up to about there. So. Okay, so about that. And we just have to wait a bit till all the oil is settled on the top. I'll say that's settled. See the layer there? Now, you can get any food colouring you want. And you only do a few squirts. Be very careful with the food colouring. Only do about two squirts. And make sure it goes onto the oil, not the water. So there we go. Okay. So now we need about half a teaspoon of salt. I've got salt and a teaspoon. I'll just set that. I'm not the master of grinding salt. But I've got half a teaspoon on the table. Don't worry, we'll clean that up later. No. So, that's about half a teaspoon. And now, we should put that on there and something happen. Bubbles. Yay. I thought that was supposed to stay on the top. Right. Keep adding more salt. As I said, I'm not a salt master. I think something's supposed to happen by now. Ah, yeah, the food colouring is supposed to sink. Sink. Right. Ooh, more bubbles. How much salt have I used? I think I'm going to use this whole thing. Blob, sink. Please. I said please. Yay. Right. That is odd. I don't know why that one down there is not doing anything. What's odd? Right. I think that's supposed to be more than just that. So this experiment hasn't really impressed me. I'm just going to put all the salt in and see if it happens. Anything happened. So not much happened there. All it did is the salt just fell to the bottom. And so this one wasn't very good. And it didn't really impress me. And neither did the snot. And neither did their snot experiment. Because, well, I forgot to add in the glue. So if you do that then, add in the glue. So yes, I'd still recommend it for fun. But yeah, remember to add in the glue. Please subscribe and bye.